स्पोर्ट्स से जुड़ी किसी भी अपडेट के लिए स्पोर्ट्स तक को सब्सक्राइब करें और हमारे फेसबुक और इंस्टाग्राम पेज को भी जरूर फॉलो करें।
सचिन तेंदुलकर हैज एक्चुअली रेकमेंडेड ए दैट यू गिव बॉलर्स अ न्यू बॉल एवरी 50 ओवर्स एंड पॉसिबली अलाउ देम टू यूज वैक्स एन एक्सटर्नल सब्सटेंस पॉसिबली इज व्हाट ब्रेट ली सीम्स टू रेकमेंड द ऑस्ट्रेलियन फास्ट बॉलर. Do you believe, therefore, it's a case of trial and error that over the next few months, as the game slowly begins and restarts, you will have to make certain adjustments?
Yeah, I think we will have to. But, this was obviously discussed in the cricket committee of using an external substance. We have always been very critical of any external substance that we have used on a cricket ball, other than the natural substance of a sweat or a saliva. Over the last so many years, we've been very critical. And now to legalize an external substance to come onto the ball is something that we believe we shouldn't do. And how much of wax can you apply? Who's going to monitor that? It's again, a big challenge. So we felt that, instead of legalizing something that we have constantly monitored over so many years and been very critical of its use on the ball, it's better off to take away one element and then see how it pans out and take decisions based on the outcomes that we see on the field. Yes, it is dynamic. And we, like I said, these are all interim recommendations. And if in the next few months, we feel that the COVID situation is getting towards normalcy, then you may see saliva coming back. I mean, we don't know. So it all depends on how the overall COVID situation is in the world. Currently, our recommendations are based on what we see in the world today.